Hello there, welcome back. First things first. Let's open the store. Holy shit, we can actually open it. Okay. What do we have here? I was actually... Oh my god, it's a bonfire. Kidding me? I was really expecting this to be one of those, you can't open this from here. But alas, or actually, we are very lucky to have another bonfire here. Yeah. So, first of all, we are offline right now because I was trying to play, well, I was a little bit warming up with a different character while I was doing that. Not whip. While I was doing that, a big fat warning label came on screen and told me there's gonna be server maintenance and all that, so yeah, I thought so. So better log out, because otherwise we're gonna kick you out. So obviously they're gonna maintain the servers when I try to record my stuff. But anyway, I will show you the way I went all the time. Well, actually, we can now, of course, skip the awful part because I had to go through all these dogs and snipers all the time, but now we can just go through here, because this is actually a shortcut when you know where you want to go. We shall ignore our maggot spewing friend and go up here, and that's enough to be safe. Okay. We may have found one bonfire, but we're still on the lookout for another one. Although, actually, no, there's nothing here, but there are some item descriptions I wanted to... anybody aggroing? Doesn't look like it. Okay. Went to look at a store's... No, we already looked at that one. There was another sword, though. Oh, we could look at the notch whip. A whip with thorny spikes that shred skin, causing heavy bleeding. The cleansing chapel uses whips such as these in order to produce the drops and puddles to wipe clean during its rituals. What? I guess it means they're producing the drops and puddles and then they have to wipe it clean. I don't trust these sounds. There was another thing I thought. Executioner's greatsword, that's it. Greatsword of a debauched executioner used for beheadings. This sword retains a keen memory of its executioner's duty and absorbs FP from each fallen foe. Okay. It's a C scaling in strength, which is pretty good. I think before I ascended the... or incensed the Zweihänder, it also had a C scaling. So you might want to rock this. Oh, that's interesting. Huh. Kind of funny. Okay. I'm not gonna rock it just yet, but I'm definitely gonna give it a try. Because it seems my kind of jam. So yeah. This area... Oh, I guess we Missed that warden just now. They are kind of like the Lothric Knights, I guess, in which you can just wait for them to. Ouch. Nice one. You can just wait for them to go away, sort of. While they do their patrols. Nah. I don't know what these what it is about the vapor that sometimes comes off of me. They're definitely sort of maybe it makes me more susceptible to fire damage. That might be right. It's a projectile they can throw at you. There's no doubt about that. We haven't found it ourselves yet. Okay, so there's this thrall. We know about him. Ouch. No! There we go. Of course, you're gonna immolate yourself. It's alright. Okay, let's deal with him before he gets up. Fuck. Thought you were dead. Okay. Well, with that extra bonfire, it's actually not too hard to come back here. Well, here are the thralls. Come on. Did he come down from somewhere else, or did he climb up here? Because if I... Oh! They climb up. Because if I know that, I can anticipate it and just dispose of them. Now this is a problem. Somewhat. Ouch. Because the arbalists they're using are actually pretty powerful. So now, if you don't mind, I'm just gonna... There we go. My problem right now, though, is that I kind of forgot what it was that killed us last time. I think it was an ambush. Yeah. I don't know if we want to go there. I seem to recall it was a dead end. Oh, fuck. Oh, yeah, I remember this one. Fuck me! Jesus Christ, those thralls are not a good time. Sometimes I panic, throw my sword somewhere, or thrust it rather. I wouldn't recommend it. Man, we look bad. But, you know, this hollowing, it's really not a... It's not much of a detriment so far. It hasn't been. Can I sniper? Who's laughing now? That's pretty ridiculous there, Evangelist. Okay, so there's nothing for us to do here. No, it's just an item. Okay. So, no other way but to go this way. Yeah, I think it was one of these and a couple of snipers maybe or something. Ouch. And they are basically the same enemies, like the same halberd enemies as from... Oh god damn it. Almost died again. Oh, there's three of them. Gotta remember that. Yeah, they are kind of... what was I saying? Oh, fuck me! Just no. Another one! Are you kidding me? There's no time to breathe! This is not, like... eternally spawning thralls at me, isn't it? Like, where did they even come from? Man. Anyway. The difference is to the, you know, halberd wielding guys from the other area. Did I ever go here? The difference is that they have monk robes on. And that's something going on with... wait, what? Yeah, we've been here. I guess this is where the thralls came from? There's something going on with this religion or whatever it is. Because obviously the evangelists are coming from here and they're rounding up hollows or undead or whatever from the undead settlement, and I don't know what they're doing to them over here. Let's try and avoid bringing anybody else into this fight. I'm still not dead. I could really use a bonfire. Blood red moss clump. Yeah, that's actually gonna be useful this time. It's basically like the purple moss clump, but it takes care of bleed buildup, which never really occurred in other Souls games, but this time they made it work. So another one of those. Okay. Gotcha. Fireballs it is. What the? Did it use some fireballs of its own? Of his own? Her own? Who's to know? Okay, let's see here, any items? Oh. Right, these guys. Oops. Alright. I thought I could maybe roll this way, but nope. Guess not. But that's cool. Alright. I'm also astonished how close these areas are to each other. Like, you can clearly see the broken bridge over there, and the Cathedral of the Deep is right next to the undead settlement over there. There's the tower, and below us is Farron Keep. That really harkens back to Dark Souls 1. Very often in that game, you never... Yeah, this is where I died. You never really got very far, but... You went up and down a lot. It was a very... It's a much more vertical game. Okay, where are all these fuckers hiding? Yeah, I think I went in there and had to go back out or something, because they were hunting me, and then all these guys woke up, and there was a halberd guy involved at some point. Let's just take care of them. There's the halberd guy. Come out. Okay. They're doing so much damage. Oh god. Good thing he missed too. Jesus. The other cool thing is that, you know, I probably missed a bonfire on my way here somewhere, but the area itself kind of makes you rush, I guess, because these other guys are just all around you, at least at the beginning. The guys that are injecting the maggots into you. And, give you those bleeds. Yeah, I guess that's the only way to go, huh? This can't be right. Because if that's the boss fight, that's kind of brutal. I want to make extra sure I'm not missing anything. What's the time? Yeah, we have a kind of a half episode's length left for this, whatever we're doing here. Wonder what this is. Could I have, like, this looks kind of predestined as a place for a bonfire poker to get into, but we don't have one. What about this one? Obviously, without being online, I can't rely on any nice messages pointing out any bonfires to me, if there were any. Okay. I guess there's no other choice. Yeah. Hit me with your best shot, Dark Souls 3. What the fuck? Oh. Right. Yeah, we had. We saw this guy, but he just turned towards us. Really creepy like. But we can't talk to him. Unlike. Man. I hate these slimes. Let's see, maybe. Yeah, that kind of works. We don't, we don't use any magic this way. Or FP, rather. Somebody pacing. Okay. Clearly, I'm supposed to pick this up. Dual charm. What the fuck is that? Tool used in duels of judgment nulls effects of special area effect for a short time. All Father Lloyd's knights lived in fear of his duels of judgment, in which verdicts were carried out by his sword of law. There's probably gonna be an ambush here. There's two guys with red eyes. Just in case, I'm gonna equip my trusty butcher's knife and restore some FP and see what's happening here. Okay. There are two of them. Pyromancers? What was that? What are you doing? They're not very tough. Hey, dude. I mean, I'm not the one doing the damage here. You clearly attacked me. I don't know what else to do. So I feel confident enough to wield my. Not even their fireballs are that strong. Swihander is pretty okay. Didn't drop anything. I need a bonfire, man. What's over this way? There's an elevator. Can we talk to the guy now? Okay. He seems sort of displeased. Sorry, man. I wasn't trying to rile you up on it or anything. Where does this go? It goes down. I'd rather want to go around there. Both of these paths are gonna be a problem. I might as well try. There's another. potential. Ouch. Wow. Okay, I made my way back. Not too not too fucking enthralled with all that has been happening here, but yeah. Fire is definitely the way to go for with these slimes. As always, they also came up in Dark Souls 1. Maybe these guys are gonna be more of an issue if they're all three at a time. I can't imagine. Nope. I feel silly for actually thinking these guys were more than a joke. But I feel more silly about having died to the giant there. So it seems more like these items we have. By the way, I died on the way here, so there's no bloodstain for us to get. I'll get these items in like a few suicide runs. So instead, let's see, or maybe we can just kill him right here. Okay. Right. I guess I was a little bit too worried about all this. I thought the elevator would just lead down to the boss fight or whatever this guy's gonna end up being, but nope. It is in fact a shortcut, maybe? That thrall is dead. Have we been here? For a second it seemed like he wasn't. Hold on. Is this that other door? It is. Okay. At least back to the other bonfire. Oh, man. I should have known. But who... How I supposed to know, right? Okay. I will... I don't know. No. 8,000 souls is not enough to... level up. Actually, we do have these other ashes there that we can deliver to the handmaid. So let's end the episode like this. We can try the giant some other time, right? Let's see what other stuff she's willing to give us now. Or maybe, who knows, maybe there's a... there's a quest line that gets forwarded. Let's first try and read it in case we haven't yet. Paladin's Ashes. Umbral ash of a worn out paladin who sought the Cathedral of the Deep. With this, the shrine handmaid will prepare new items. This paladin paid quite a price for his headstrong justice.
Okay. Well met, Asher. How?
You can take those
gracious
ashes.
Passing fine ash thou hast given. Let this ash bestow nourishment. I only hope these new wares content thee.
We'll see. Okay. Oh! Oh, okay. It looked like the ring of favor and protection for a second there, but it's actually Lloyd's shield ring, which boosts damage absorption. Boosts damage absorption when HP is full. Interesting. We'll definitely buy this. Damage absorption. And some extra weapons, the Crescent Axe. You can buy dual charms and undead hunter charms, pretty much, well, completely unlimited. And we can buy blooming purple moss clumps. Only four so far, which, yeah, is a sign of things to come, unfortunately. Probably. Ooh, and a new talisman. Only gives me unfaltering prayer, but we might as well read it. It's a canvas talisman. Medium for casting miracles with the gods. Canvas talismans are austere items carried by heralds. Equip a talisman, blah blah. Yeah. But nothing else, as far as I see that.
Ashen One.
Okay.
Be sure to bring more souls.
We'll see. Okay.
That is good. What needs me?
Do we have any more Estus shards? No. I would like to upgrade this thing though. Yeah, I think we definitely want to try this out. FP recovery almost makes it so that we can never really die as long as we have time in between fights, pretty much. Okay, oops. Reinforce. We lack some souls, but that's okay.
Pretty, be careful, I don't.
So let's just do that. Maybe, well, lose one first. That's enough, actually.
That is good, wasn't it?
We can try out this one.
Be careful, I don't wet.
It's actually not as good. But wait, there we go. It swings a lot faster. A lot faster. Yeah, this is my jam. Actually, wait. Can we make it a heavy?
It is good. One.
We can't. Yeah, it's not showing up. I guess because of the ability to get more FP when using it. Ooh, nice. That's pretty cool. Okie dokie. Well, thanks for watching. I'm gonna go back to the cleansing cathedral. The cleansing chapel, that is. And next time we're gonna get another try at the giant. I'm gonna try and get the items and see where we can get from there. I'm a lot more confident with a faster weapon here. It's kind of a similar to the in appearance, at least, to the butcher knife, but kind of also similar to the broadsword, I guess. It's pretty cool. I'm excited. You should be too, and yeah. See you next time. Bye-bye.